I've relinquished control, Nicopol. You can have a bit of autonomy now. I want you to know that everything is going perfectly well. Your body is very comfortable and tolerates me beautifully. And above all, you're most elegant.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Elegant, famous, and subversive. Just what I like. It seems you're the instigator of all this fighting that's been going on without you. Not bad for a human.
maybe not. It was reported that he was shot by a department store security guard and fell 100 meters. But they couldn't find the body.
You're telling me the man can fly?
I can put you under Huxley, Fubu's right-hand man, and he's in charge of...
That's okay, Jonas. Thanks. You can leave us now.
Right. Get the hell out of here. Beat it. He knows everything.
I know he knows everything. And his phenomenal memory is stuffed with enough evidence concerning your late father's financial dealings and his illegal experiments on alien populations to cause eugenics some very serious problems. I am aware of that. Up until now, we've only had the spirit of Nikopol to deal with. But now we have him in flesh and blood.
No one's ever come back from Globus.
Well, he has. Why wasn't he executed 30 years ago anyway?
Are you crazy? Are you crazy? To make a hero out of him? A martyr to that lousy revolution? What do you want? Riots? Assassinations?
I wanted to make sure you really wanted him.
We do.
Okay.